I'm Tracy Sable. Tonight on EWTN News Nightly, lawmakers work through the night to finalize a preliminary $2 trillion aid proposal. We'll tell you what comes next and whether Democrats' attempts to include funding for Planned Parenthood were included in the plan. Join us for news from a Catholic perspective starting at 6 on EWTN.